Oh, we're gonna fucking.
It would improve, Magica. All right, let's go. Yes. I'm ready.
It's the game's good now.
Let's. We've spent 20 minutes worrying about setup and like if the audio's right and all that stuff. Who cares? Let's just go. They fixed the game in so many ways, and I'm really excited to play it. It had like a 2 gigabyte update.
Yeah.
Now there's lots of cool stuff. So let's just go. Let's just jump into it.
Pretty much. Oh, Jesus Christ. There's so much.
Are we gonna go?
Thingalies. Oh, Jesus. There's so much. Thingalies. Oh, Jesus!
Oh! I don't see any of this. This is gonna lame for me.
Oh, Jesus.
So, how are you?
Are you asking me?
Not you. Fuck you. Talking to people, man.
I wasn't entirely sure. I guess our diets are salad now. Our wizard diet is now salad.
Okay.
I don't know what that means, but it's happening. Alright. So you're gonna enjoy the artifacts I have enabled.
Okay. Sure, I will. Oh, alright. Are we gonna watch this cutscene?
Yeah.
I'm not watching the cutscene.
That is hurt.
Yeah, I heard like a grunt, like we got punched. Darn wizards.
Oh, yeah, I already have this cutscene recorded, anyways. Ah, I'm damaged.
Yeah, we're damaged. Hey.
Come here, he's fight. Immune. Ha!
Well, that's nice.
Uh-oh. Hell yeah.
Well, wish I could heal myself back to life.
Wish I could heal
Shouldn't
you back
be
to
a
life.
Checkpoint that I should get back.
Yeah, but I gotta hold the middle mouse button until I'm back to health, and you know how long that takes. I don't remember the Jeopardy theme song, or I'd sing it right now.
Do 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 do. Yeah, I'm here. Far. Thanks. Use far.
Ah!
Ow. Well, this is nice. Just gonna.
Whoa! This looks really cool.
What is that?
This is life. Oh.
Oh, life is a. Oh, they improved it. It looks really.
They
improved,
yeah, they gave a lot of visual improvements.
Oh, did you hear the cheering people?
Yeah, that's what I turned on. It's the custom artifacts.
Here, let's do this. Charge it up. Hey, ah, oh, fuck. One moment.
Fucking chode loser.
Surrender!
Oh. So cool. Huh. Living life on the edge.
Alright, that's just gonna have to get cut out in editing. Fucking die, loser.
I have no idea how awesome that was. I'm not gonna cut that out because it was so fucking funny.
You should have fucking waited for me, chode.
Oh,
that's
you...
nice. I knew that was gonna happen because it's fucking game. I didn't even get a chance. The guy just walked off.
Shit, dunka dunka, fucker.
Dunka dunka. This isn't. This is still the tutorial. Ooh, we learned death.
Death.
Oh god.
Get hassled! Whoa!
Get poisoned, fucker. Doesn't that look cool? Oh wait, I have an idea now. Check this out. Poison Nightmare Hailstone. And then... Oh god. Oh wait. Well, alright, that's not what I wanted to do. Forget how to... Why would you do that? Hang on, can you revive me? Don't do it.
Look, Dad, I can swim! Ah!
I hate you.
Hey, we did it! Ah! Whoa!
Wow, cool, sweet. Oh my god, fucking...
Living life on the edge!
What? It says right shift plus middle. And it's not working. Can I be alive? Daddy, I'm just trying to follow the game's rules.
Look at the plants that grew.
Wow.
Look at our artifacts. They're beautiful, aren't they? I don't know what wizard diets means. Really don't. That was awesome. They laugh at us. Where are we at?
We're over here.
Oh! Achievement. I got an achievement for that. I wasn't on the screen. That's where my camera is. Where you're at is where my camera is. But I didn't...
Look at the fire.
It's fucking awesome, yeah.
Oh, wait, I have lightning yet. We have to go over here. Okay. First, let's do that. It tells me to do that. To use left shift or something?
Shift plus middle click.
It tells me that. And look. So I'm doing.
You're just middle clicking.
No, I promise you. Holding shift. Did I have to change it? Wait, hang on.
I think you changed the key.
No, I didn't. Settings, key bindings, cast spell area, right shift plus mouse middle. I swear, what the fuck? I'm really doing my fucking best, Pap. I really am. What is... I just have to revive... You're just gonna have to be... I can't even revive you.
You gotta die.
Kidding me.
It's like the moon! Oh, it's awesome! Poison yourself. There you go. You flopped up into the air. Now watch.
You really think that's not what I was doing?
Yes.
I'm gonna videotape it. And to show you this shit doesn't fucking work. Watch. Oh my god. Hey, look, it's like the first game! Wait, what's this? Is this our secret?
Whoa! Okay, that was pretty awesome. Well.
I don't know about you, but this shit is fucking fun. Alright. Is there a secret over here?
I can't. Wait, what? Is this our secret?
Let's break the door open.
Damn it. Fuck you, mate, lol. Well.
I guess we have our vibe now. Here, we should probably stop dicking around and get through this.
I'm healing for one. I heal for more than you did.
If there was like a picture in the dictionary next to the word chud, it would be you. Fuck, really? Are you fucking kidding me? Nothing ever works for me. Especially not my fucking area cast. See? I'm area casting as hard as I can. You looking for secrets? Oops. I love how you picked the Arnold voice. Oh!
Mom!
No, get out of here. No, go away. Oh god. No! No! Go away!
You fucking destroyed it.
What's this? This shit. Yeah, bye, Vlad, fucker.
You I think I saw the fucking secret in the corner too. Cause there was a book with a fucking skeleton on it. I like how it tells you, press D and middle click to drop a rock on thine head. And then the fucking laugh track.
Oh, this is the fucking one that, hey, don't remember there's something back here. Dovahkiin, I think? Yeah. Dovahkiin, no. Damn it, I was out of his circle.
And then it killed you and took me out of the circle.
Mind letting me be alive, man.
I like how it killed him and put me in the circle, and then it killed you and took me out of the circle. Fuck these people. Ah! That's terrifying. You have no idea how awful that is. And I have no idea why I keep doing it. Fuck these people. Never make these. I'll show you, Fury. Oh god, look at my health. Terrifying terror! Ah!
God, what a chode. Hey, look! Area cast. Oh, wait. Area cast. Doesn't fucking work. I'll save the day.
Grumbly tummy!
I was gonna say that. Don't worry, sir. Have a nice day. Fuck your bitch. And she was like, I'm not really sure I enjoyed that.
Yay! Yay! Dad!
Oh no, our first encounter of the game ever. It's not like we fucking played the game before. Super Steam Lightning Beam!
It's not like we played the game before.
You're a horrible person.
Oh, what a horrible person I am!
Super Steam Poison Beam.
Wait, hold on. Oh, I can put on this poison shield.
Mm-hmm. Poison absorb. Why'd you put on teleport on kill? It's really terrible. Ow.
You killed them right after you died, so I teleported to them instead of the fucking Thunderhead. No! Stress! I like teleport on kill, it's funny. I didn't think it would teleport you to them on kill, though. What's up? It's me. How you doing, bae?
Ah.
Hey, it's this guy. Show you a division.
Why did I just take random piss damage? Oh, you got lucky.
I know, I did not.
Here, have
get
my
like...
rock element. Have my rock element. You should want it. Oh, well, that's broken now. Here, have my rock element. Does that not work on us? If I do this, won't it like give you a something? Damn it. I hate you. I'm gonna have to edit the fuck out of this.
Why?
I don't know.
This is funny shit. Do you want me to turn off teleport on kill?
Yeah.
It's funny.
Little side note. When Sturm answered this call, he immediately clicked hang up.
That's on accident. Because I was in a call prior, I ditched the shit out of Kaelid. Because I was like, fuck you, Kaelid. You're a fucking scrub, lol. And I just ditched his call. And then I was like, he sent me a message while I was calling Sean, and then Sean answered, and it moved it above Kaelid's call, and I was clicking on Kaelid, his call, to look at the message he sent me. And then, where Kaelid's fucking call was prior, it had moved Sean's call there. Custom artifacts. Teleport on kill. It will now be...
Dance on kill.
That is not a real thing.
Should be.
It's not a thing we have, anyway. I can increase the damage of fire. I can disable water.
No, I want poison.
Yeah. I can increase enemy movement speed and our movement speed at the same time. But...
Okay.
We will be faster than them still. Like 125% movement, enemy movement speed, and 150% us movement speed.
Okay.
Okay. And then. Oops. Whoa, life 300% power. Jesus Christ. Do you want that?
Yeah, we probably need that.
Well, that's in the game.
If we're gonna be dicking around as much as we are, yeah.
What else can I trigger? I don't have many. We need to, like, look for secrets as we go through this so I can keep triggering new artifacts. Because I don't have that much. Like, what I have right now is pretty much all we have.
We should probably go. Like, let's get moving on.
But you'll look for secrets as we go, right?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, cool.
Yeah, I'll take a peek. Let's go. Oh, no.
Hurrah!
I got this.
I exploded into dudes.
Wait, what is that? Oh, I want it.
I exploded into spooky, scary skeletons.
Oh, I'm burning.
I love that I exploded into spooky, scary skeletons.
I saved the day. All me. Bye, wait. Guys. What?
Wait, I fucked up.
You are a fuck up. I'm just kidding, I didn't mean that.
There we go.
God damn, bro.
We didn't have Mordred.
Oh, yeah, we didn't. Okay.
Yeah, we had
that's okay. I'm okay with that, then. Oh, no. Villagers in distress. This definitely didn't happen 3 seconds ago.
He targeted the villagers.
Summon my workers.
Oh, my workers are going for the villagers instead. Oh, God. Oh, Jesus. That guy's getting bullied. How could this happen? I made my
nowhere to run. The night goes on as I'm fading away.
Oh, there they go, there's the fucking Skeet Squad. Oh, well, they all died. Fuck you.
Oh!
Life 300. Oh my god, did you just see that?
Even I heal. Normal.
Oh yeah, we move faster, don't we?
Everything does.
That's good. We can run through the game like this now.
Sticking
around. Like,
whoa,
just doing
oh my
this,
god.
And like, if we take any damage at all, we're just like,
while
oh,
I run.
Life. Oh wait, we gotta do this. Here. Shoot a life beam into this.
What? Well, I keep do rock and four ice.
Rock and four ice.
It Oop. Shoots forever. It shoots while you shoot other spells. Like you can shoot another spell while it's going.
Oh my god!
It's fucking awesome.
It's like a machine gun.
Oh my god!
Oh. Okay, let's go. Oh my god! Haste is. Oh, they
cheered. Yeah!
It's definitely a confidence booster when they're all cheering for you.
I know. I love this. They're laughing at this fucking dead man on the ground. They're laughing at Vlad, I think, actually.
Fuck you, Vlad. Who's this chud? You know my fucking face.
Ah, peens.
Sturm. I had some, Sturm, I had some Taco Bell earlier. So, I'm feeling a little gassy. Oh no.
You slayeth me. Have you seen that guy in the elevator, like, ass gas blast people? For the fucking video where this guy walks into the fucking moron.
I wasn't like, paying attention.
That video where that guy in fucking the elevator, he walks into the elevator and then he's just like, bruh. And they're like, oh god, keep this guy away from me. And then he just goes, bruh, and fucking blasts these people with like this like wet juice from his asshole. And it fucking goes all over the elevator and it looks like fucking seltzer. Have you seen that? Sean? This game has become a lot easier now that we have life.
Every time we record is the time that I like, it's like, oh, look, I have something to do. It's like, I sit around for a few hours. It's like, oh, I guess I'll record. Sit down immediately. It's like, oh, you have shit to do now. Wow. Wow, man.
I didn't even see that. I was just like, yeah, I'm helping. You fucking piece of shit. Eat my cockler.
Can you revive me, man?
That was awesome.
Fucker.
Did you see the fucking healing? I was healing you over what they were hitting you for. Like, you were invincible. Fuck you, pieces of shit. I can't hit them.
I can with my farts.
I have bad gas. Fart in the mouth.
Fuck you.
Fuck.
I saved the day. Oh, I'm not feeling too good though. I'm sorry, man. The bitch is still stuck. No one likes her anyway. Fuck you.
Hey, it's Mordred.
Taste fart. Eat fart! Eat fart, fuckers. I have been slain.
Oh!
Oh my god.
Ah!
Oh my god. Abuse a scroll. Oh. Oh, remember this shit?
I'm using a scroll. Like a haste. Oh. Oh wait.
Hable!
You're in the Thunderdome now, nigga!
Okay, let's go, ready? Not a fucking scratch on me, sort of.
Bruh.
Alright. Bruh, look at these fucking guns. Walked over to it, flexed them a little bit, and just exploded.
I see your mate sending me fucking links to these bodybuilding sites that want your favorite place to go fucking jack after, man.
What am I do?
I got it.
Abuse a scroll. Oh wait, I have a perfect idea. Poop. Oh,
what
it's a watery poop. It's a watery poop. Oh, I've got oh wait, diarrhea rock.
Oh, I heard that.
Fire diarrhea.
Did you kill him? Is the boss dead? Oh, there
no.
He is.
I have fiery diarrhea.
Oh, I just pushed him. I just shoved him with my face and
fiery
he died.
Fiery diarrhea.
Oh.
Is that fart lightning? Fart lightning. Oh, you can't. Oh, okay. I understand. Fart.
Oh, lightning. Fucking fart protection.
Oh, it's like a fart for Breeze.
My farts rise from the abyss to protect me from the evils.
Do we have nullify? Oh god.
That's not a real spell.
I glubbed a- oh god.
Oh no.
Oh look, poop potions.
I was gonna do it.
Poop mines.
Uh oh. Oh, I thought I was gonna log into it and die.
Oh, that was funny.
Have you noticed how I have friendly fire number two?
I think we should stop right here and then just continue with the next episode.
Oh. God.
All right, that was pretty fun.
Oh, Jesus.
Bye-bye.
All right, see you guys next time. That was intense shit. Literally.